remember the guy that was arrested for throwing a banana peel at Dave Chappelle here at the Lensic? Well, Christian Englander made a court appearance this morning, and he tells me that his actions were not racially driven. And his attorney says that despite the fact that they are well on their way to trial, because a jury selection was set for September 23rd, that he thinks this could be thrown out if Dave Chappelle never makes an appearance.